What's up guys, this is Pro Warriors. Welcome back to our new video. Everyone just asking the same question, why our gameplay looks more colorful, cinematic and natural. Actually, I just color grade the video while streaming by OBS Studio and it's called color correction. Now I will show you how to use color correction in OBS Studio. Please subscribe to our channel and don't forget to hit the bell button. At first, add a video source. I have chosen GTA 5. Remember that every game has a different color contrast, so color correction will be different. Right click on the layer you wish to apply the color correction, then select filters. Click on plus icon located under the effects filter section. Now select color correction option. A complete color correction window will be opened, including saturation, brightness, contrast, chroma, etc. Let's see how it works. If you increase the saturation, you can see how dramatically the video becomes more colorful and natural. But a great mistake has done by maximum YouTubers, they oversaturated the video, then it looks like reddish and disgusting. I suggest you not to increase the saturation too much. Brightness, it's not a rule that always you have to increase the brightness. Sometimes little bit dark gives you cinematic feel. Little bit contrast will give you accuracy and shadow. Increasing chroma ensure sharpness of the object. If you don't know how to use hue, then don't touch it. Now we will do one additional settings which is very effective. Again click on plus icon, this time select sharpness option. We all know that during the live stream, the video quality loses bitrate and becomes smooth. To recover it, you can slightly increase the sharpness. Guys, you can see far and far difference from after and before the color correction. With the aid of color correction, we have made the video more cinematic, natural and colorful. Thank you for being with me. If you have any questions or suggestions, and if you want to learn more about OBS Studio, you can leave a comment. Goodbye until the next video. Take care.